Woman among five arrested in Bengaluru for torture and rape in a viral video. So here's the report. Five people were arrested for allegedly raping a woman, torturing her and recording the assault, Bengaluru police said late on Thursday evening. The arrests were made hours after Assam police shared visuals from the video circulating on social media to trace the accused. UN Minister Kiran Rijiju followed up, asking the police of all the state and union territories to chip in. The five, one of them is a woman, were arrested on the basis of the leads on accused by the Assam police. Based on the video clip wherein one woman was subjected to physical abuse and torture by a group of five culprits including a woman, visible in the clip were immediately traced and secured by the Bengaluru state police, a statement by Bengaluru police said. On the basis of the content of the video clip and the facts as disclosed during preliminary interrogation of the secured person, a case of rape, assault and under other relevant provision of law has been registered against the accused in Ramamurthy Nagar police station, the statement added. Police believe that both the accused and victims were residents of Bangladesh. As per the information revealed so far, all of them are a part of the same group and believed to be from Bangladesh. Due to financial disputes and the culprit brutalized the victim, who is said to be Bangladeshi, brought to India for human trafficking. The investigation is being carried out in full earthless under the close supervision of senior officer, Kamal Pant, Bengaluru Police Commissioner said. So whoever has watched this video, do like it. Do subscribe India News 81 and do share it, guys. Stay at home, stay healthy.